Well, it took me a couple hours, but I finally found that 10 millimeter wrench I lost. I hope the customer ain't mad I scratched his door.